Yeah, what are the odds of me picking the right path on these maze levels? Hey everybody, this is Jeff here with NBA Games, back on our episode of Let's Play GoldenEye on the N64. Sorry for the late start this evening. I was taking a nap and just woke up a few minutes before I had to start recording and had to get everything set up. So, anyways, here we are. We are on a new level, as you can see from the screen. I played the Bunker 2 level last time after I ended my stream and played it, without the camera rolling. So I concentrate more, and after many, many attempts, I finally managed to complete it. And I figured it was time to move on from that level. So I did it without using cheat codes too, amazing. So anyways, we're going to be doing a new level this time called Statue Park. Our objectives are, we have to contact a Valentine, confront an unmasked Janus, locate a helicopter, rescue Natalia, and find the fighter. Following the Severnaya incident, MI6 has lost track of the pirate helicopter. Presumably, the plugging device has been located and destroyed. Natalia Simonova, who returned to St. Petersburg against our advice, has gone missing. We can only assume that she has been abducted by the Janus Syndicate in a delayed attempt to cover their tracks. The situation is critical, 007. Janus know we're onto them, and they're taking control. We're going to circumvent the usual channels in this one. I've arranged contact with an ex-KGB agent, Valentin Tsikovsky, in Statue Park, St. Petersburg. He claims that he can set up a meeting with Janus. Apparently, the head of Janus wants to see you in person. Frankly, I'm uneasy about this, but it's all we've got to go on. No gizmos this time, old boy. A damsel in distress. Just be careful with that chopper, Janus. Oh, that was pretty great. So I don't know where I'm going yet. I don't know where the enemies are yet. Alright. Let's try this again. Sorry, I had to check something. do that real quick. Sorry about that. Alright, I moved it over to the bottom left instead of the bottom right.
Oh, wait!
Trinity, Mr. Bond. These are strange times. The next KGB agent meeting an MI6 operative in the middle of St. Petersburg. Ah, I never thought I'd find myself helping you, but things have changed in Russia. Janice will meet you by Lenin's statue. Beware, he's a Lenin's cause of traitor. Not must leave. The guards are out in force, and I fear they may mistake me for a spy. Chapter A complete. So now we gotta confront an unmasked Janice. I'll get the helicopter to rescue Natalia and find the flight recorder.
Thank you.
is. Nice. I have no idea where the other objectives are. Maybe I'm supposed to go the other direction to start. That was the Lenin statue there, I think. Thousandth time. only third time, I think, but still. Yeah, so we completed the objective as soon as you got them, so sitting here and wait for them to dock every time. Yes, the MI6 hero back from the dead.
But why now? I trusted you.
Trust can be misplaced, James. My parents trusted the British government. They were betrayed with all the other means caused us. I will have my revenge. What have we done with Natalia? The girl? Our ultra required helicopter and park gates. We finished with them. I have the GoldenEye firing key now. By the way, the helicopter's rigged to blow in 3 minutes. I doubt she'll survive. Walk into it. That doesn't really help. Oh,
just looking on his face like, yeah, I don't want to be here.
I can't do that, Valentine. Somehow I failed the mission. Put your gun away at this point, they'll open fire on you before you complete the objective and kill you. On my way. Lovely. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Okay, so we need more of those guys to deal with. Run, Bond! Tower your inner Sonic and run like a... Flight recorder, what the heck is that? Let's see. Flight recorder. I still don't know where that is. I thought it would be in the wreck of the helicopter, but probably not. Or maybe it's in the helicopter before it explodes and you have to go in there and get it, and if it explodes then you don't get it. I don't know. So once you unmask Janice, all the guards switch to the Janice guards with their automatic shotgun. Not my do so. You're not gonna kill somebody by looking at them, James. His ID badge was a bullet hole from him there. Vaughn tells her to run, she stands there and looks at her, okay. So I have to let her tell me because I can't keep the level of the time. I still don't know where the flight recorder is either, I gotta figure out where that is. Maybe it's one of those houses or buildings or something.
Yeah.
dropped a grenade. Someone threw one. One more. Killed me. That's garbage. Let's try this again. Not as hard as I thought it was going to be. This is a matter of executing the objectives. Here's our body armor again, if I can get in there. That's in the hand. Again. not. There's nothing in here. Here. Helicopter thing has proximity thing on it. Run, Bond, run! Oh, come on. Go. It's back there near the corner. I don't think it appears you're there until after you blow up the helicopter. So it wasn't there initially, I don't think. Oh, crap. A bunch of guards. Ah, Mr. Bond, I see you taking it upon yourself to liven up the nightlife in St. Petersburg. Blowing up helicopters, shooting guards, quite a jolly little soiree. Well, it's time to stop now, before any more people get hurt. I'd like to ask you and Miss Simonova some questions about the Severnaya incident. Perhaps you care to lead the way to Military Intelligence HQ. There's truck waiting outside. Come on, Mr. Bond, just step through the gates and clear up this misunderstanding. Automatically. Yay! Mission complete! Nice. All time. 6 minutes, 23 seconds to complete the level. 60.5% accuracy. Weapon of choice was the KF-7 Soviet. 129 shots in total, 17 kills in total. 4 headshots, 28 body hits, 41 limb hits, 5 feather. Alright, well, that's going to conclude this episode of Let's Play GoldenEye. Our next episode will be doing the military archives. And that, let's check my schedule and see when that will be. Gotta update the schedule still. Saturday night, 8 p.m. Eastern, we'll have another episode of Pikmin 3 on the Wii U. Sunday night, 8 p.m. Eastern, of course, we'll have another episode of Zelda 2, The Adventure of Link on the NES. Then Tuesday night, the 31st, will be our next episode of GoldenEye 007, and we'll be doing the archives level. So thanks for tuning in, thanks for watching. You can follow us on Facebook at facebook.com/nvideogaming, or on Twitter at twitter.com/nvideogames. You can check us out on the web at nvideogames.com for Nintendo news, screenshots, trailers, and lots more good stuff like that. And don't forget to follow us here on Twitch to get notifications when we go live for all of our streams. And you can subscribe to us on YouTube as well to follow along with the recorded versions if you can't make the live versions of our streams. And we also post new videos, other videos there of gaming and that sort of thing on our YouTube channel as well. Every day except for Sundays. So again, thanks for tuning in, thanks for watching, and game on.